Hey guys, a very warm welcome to Arihant Online Academy, and again we are here with one more question of the GATE CS 2020 that was asked on 8th February in noon session. So let's see the question. It is from Digital Logic, and it is very easiest kind of questions from Digital Logic, so that you can at least get 2 marks very easily, right? So just watch the video and get the concept that how to solve and how to apply the approach, right? So basically the question says there are 32 registers and one accumulator, okay, and a multiplexer is placed between register and accumulator. So a multiplexer is there which is placed between accumulator and registers, and total registers are 32. So what we have asked, we was asked there that find number of minimum select lines which is required to moderate the output of the registers one at a time. So basically it was numerical type question, and we have to feed the numerical value, the correct numerical value. So you can apply your approach like that. 32 registers are there, right? So select lines is there and one output lines in there, and we have asked number of minimum select lines required, right? So basically you can take it as 32 registers. So it is nothing but 2 to the power 5. So 2 to the power 5 means here the value 2 to the power 5 equals to 32. Basically you can understand it like that. In a multiplexer, total number of inputs, that is 2 to the power n, is equals to select lines, right? So here n is the select lines. If total number of registers are there, then the simple formula to calculate select lines is 2 to the power n equals to select lines, where n is select lines, and it is given us as a 32. So basically you can easily say that n is equals to 5, and it is an output, it is an input lines, right? Or it, you can say that select lines. So these are n select lines. So how many select lines we will require here to get the output from 32 registers? We will require 5 select lines, and one is output. But we have asked there what is the total number of select lines. So n is equals to 5. 5 is the correct answer. So guys, you have to fit the value 5 is in there, right? So it is very conceptual based question from the Digital Logic. So I hope you all get the concept. Further, for more questions of the GATE CS 2020 with complete and detailed solutions, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon button and like the video, so that we can understand that you are enjoying our video session and you are looking for our more videos from our side, right? So please like, subscribe, and if you have any kind of doubts or queries, you can comment as well, so that we can try to solve your queries as early as possible. Thank you so much guys. Have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.